was like, you know, into tracks and stuff, you know, into the instrumental grooves, and used to buy all this stuff. One day it hit me about, you know, lyrics and how powerful the lyrics was. And after that, you put that together with the musicianship. I was like, oh my God, this is like crazy. This is like too much, you know. And I rap on them, and we had to go through 4 or 5 different departments before one song was released or done.
Before one song was released or done. I mean, that's like crazy.